to be good at Twitter, you have to learn to inject voice into it using grammar and punctuation and capitalization and shit like that. The things you post online represent you, and they build a culture, a zeitgeist of you as a person. Every tweet says something about you, and it builds an online you.